I knew that I had taken the wrong job after my first day at the firm. More than 30-some years have passed, so now I can laugh about it. But back then, I thought I was screwed. The majority of the partners were probably geniuses, but they had little, if any, human characteristics. Perhaps they were cyborgs, I'm not really sure. Have you made the same mistake, either by taking a job with idiot savants, or even worse yet, by building a medical group comprised of them? The rationalization is that they are great doctors, or that they have CVs as thick as the phone book. But they destroy your group's relationships with customers of all stripes, referral sources, patients, hospitals, coworkers. It's like a great mechanic who smokes in your car. I had one went once and I never went back. My old bosses made another mistake. They pissed off clients and didn't do anything to protect their business. Watch out who you work for. If they're jerks, plan on how to obtain the benefit they are unknowingly passing along to you. If you're a group leader, watch out for who you hire. Take precautions that they don't destroy your practice's relationships. Have the contractual ability to discipline and to terminate. Me, I stayed on long enough not to damage my resume, and then I began looking for a new job. The cyborgs found out and fired me before I could give notice. I took a huge book of business, their business, with me to my new firm. To this day, I am extremely grateful to them.